I'm showing you how to replace a permanent cushion grip as opposed to an overgrip. There isn't a whole lot of difference. The main difference being that you pull it. This is taking this grip off. Main difference is that you have to pull a cushion grip tighter than you do an overgrip. Lots of junk comes with these grips for protection. I take all that stuff off because it's got sticky two-sided tape on the inside. Start with the narrower end, the pointed end. If you're right-handed, you have the butt toward your right. This grip happens to be deteriorating. That's okay. If you do want to pull it fairly tight, and we rotate it with our left hand, pull tight with our right. It's not brain surgery, but it's amazing how many people don't do it right. There's a slight overlap. There's a skiving or a thinner edge than the main part of the grip, and that goes over what's already there. Now I could cut this to be perfect, but it's okay to just put a rubber band over the finish.